Pearland ISD schools may celebrate Black History Month in different ways, but they are all honoring the triumphs and struggles of African Americans throughout U.S. history. Dawson High School counselor and sponsor of the African American Culture Club, Chris Daniel, explains the importance of Black History Month.
So being able to recognize the contribution that we've made here in America and what we've done to get to where we are today, it's extremely valuable.
Sponsor of the African American Culture Club and teacher at Pearland High School, Nicole Hawkins facilitates and helps her students as they prepare for festivities surrounding Black History Month.
They basically come up with the foundation, the theme, and our theme this year is the blueprint of Black excellence. And so the reason why we picked that theme is obviously because the former leaders, the civil rights leaders, everybody from our cultural roots were the blueprint of who we are today. And so what we normally do to celebrate is we have dress up days, announcements, so that the entire school can hear the Black figures and how they've impacted America and the world as a whole. We also do a door decorating contest with our teachers, and then they create these fabulous doors, some create walls. And so all of this culminates into the celebration of Black History Month, and it engages everybody from the administration down to our students.
Turner College and Career High School Black Student Association created an interactive exhibit. Students and staff came into a room immersed with music sung by Black artists. Once there, they could scan QR codes of an historic Black figure, which took them to a short video about that person. Turner's Black Student Association president, Alexandria Taylor, is proud of the hard work it took to build the exhibit.
Everyone in the BSA, Black Student Association, including Mrs. JBJ, they worked so hard in just doing a lot of research and finding what needs to be put out there so people can understand and know who they are, not the bad things, but the good things and the contributions they made to the society.
Turner's Black Student Association member, Sierra Small, was excited to see the Black leadership inside of Pearland ISD being highlighted as well.
I think that adding the districts in, it was a way to show how even here, like even in our own world, it's not just past in history, it's even now that there are Black people who are still getting into higher positions and fighting maybe some stereotypes that have already been placed on.
If your student is interested in the African American Culture Club or Black Student Association, tell them to check it out.
We have open conversations about events, about issues that are raised about African Americans. And a lot of people think it's a Black club, but it's a club open to everyone to understand African Americans and our culture. Why do we do what we do? Why do we talk the way we talk? Why do we wear our hair the way we wear our hair? So we have all of these conversations, and then hopefully the goal is that everyone will understand the African American culture, and we can dispel a lot of those myths and stereotypes that are out there.
The lessons taught during Black History Month are extended throughout the year in a class called African American Studies.
A lot of the students have gone into that class and really gotten a good experience out of it. They've been able to learn more of the culture than what we see. You know, we hear about the inventors, we hear about, you know, the political figures and everybody that has done things, but I think it gives them an opportunity to actually understand what the culture is and study what it is to have the African American, the Black experience here. So that's a class that, you know, is open for everybody. If they want to learn more, come sign up for the course.
And just like our Black historic figures, Alexandria, Sierra, Mrs. Hawkins, and Mr. Daniel are building Pearland proud by sharing and celebrating their culture.
I was brought up in what some would call the hood, and I'm here, and I'm being successful, and I'm doing things that many people thought I wouldn't be able to do. So I like to pour that back into my students and let them know, regardless of where you've come from, regardless of what society may say about you, you are the biggest believer in yourself, and what you believe in yourself is what you can achieve within yourself.